Okay, so today we did a simple memory test, and this included two phases, an acquisition phase and a retrieval phase. For the acquisition phase, we had a list of 10 words pertaining to a particular theme. And for this acquisition phase, we just exposed them to these list of words for 3 seconds per words and 1 second interval between each word. Then after that, then there was this moment of a retrieval in which they had to accurately and also with speed try to get it as fast as they can.